I was able to make this part 100% covered in water. You might not believe me, but it's actually real. There's no tiny gaps or stuff like that, except for this one right here. But it's not even 0.1% of the area, so it's 100% covered. That means no surface is left without water. And it means you're right, 100%.